Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi. Glory, we got some speedrun practice to do tonight. Salt Android, Cactus. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Yes, I'm aware that this screen was still up because I wasn't starting. It was just the teaser screen that was going on after you leave it for a sec, so... don't worry, you didn't miss anything. You missed me fiddling with a bunch of shit before going live, that's for sure. Alright, so let's, we've got a 9 PB streak going here. That's kind of ridiculous. I'm kind of interested in breaking that, just so there's less pressure going on or whatever. But we're gonna try Holly from the outset here. What do I got to deal with? 51, 56, and change. Okay, alright. Let's get this done, huh? Okay. Ooh, I gotta make sure I'm actually focused on the right thing here so my hotkeys will work. There we go. That should be good. Alright, let's see if we can make this number 10. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh dear. Okay, well, let's see what we can do. No guarantees. Oh, look, I already broke the chain because I was fiddling with my gamepad there. That's right. You know, eventually there will come a time when my skill has plateaued to the point where I need to actually start working on real strats instead of just trying to execute better than what I got. But that time is not today, I don't think. Might have gotten that one off a little bit better this time. Yeah, buck 12, buck 13, not bad. Not bad for 1-1. There we go. That's the one I was waiting for. So I tend to screw up the big shot there. So wanted to wait that one out just a little bit, just in case. Usually, Holly, I don't need to worry too much about aiming since the homing seeker shot takes care of that for me, but I still want to be on point with my timings on the cannonball. There should be another big red walker coming soon here, I thought. Be ready for that. Fuck it, let's just deal with it. Oh, that was a little dangerous, but I think it worked. I'm waiting for the big one to come out. I know as soon as I fucking swap to do my shot, it's gonna appear. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Can we get that one too? Nice. All right, that works. That was fucking good. Boom. All right, not bad. Not bad. It's a good turbine. Or turban, whatever, however you want to pronounce it. Dang, I was hoping to kind of sneak that one through for a few others, but that's alright. Boom! Alright, some good shit right there. Ah, and then he went the other way. What a little shit. I was hoping that turret would appear on the top little island there. Would have helped me out a little bit more. Oh my goodness. All right, let's back it up a little bit. Nice. Okay, good. We got that one on point. Oh, just barely squeaked that one by too. Take it. Fucking take it. Ah, damn. Of course, then the second one appears right there. That's right. We'll make it work. Boom, ba boom, ba boom, ba ba boom. Nice. Fucking fantastic cleanup, too. Alright, Holly's on point so far. Let's see if we can't get a good cap and maybe shave a few seconds off our zone one. No guarantees, of course, but that's what we're going for. Can we get that guy? Nice. Way to lure him in. Okay. Can we get that guy too? Nice. All right. Cutting right through. And that guy on the fucking fly through. All right. That's what I like to see. Oh, I didn't necessarily need that one, but that's all right. Did I get both of them there? Alright, I'm gonna try to wiggle this one through. And of course, they've split right around it. Bunch of shits. Oh, nice. Got a double on that. Wanted to hit that other third guy, but that's alright. Whoop. Alright. Oh, damn, they got me down there. That's alright. Try to chunk him on through there. Oh, it's kind of a messy cleanup there. Oh, looks like we'll be just about there. Might have lost a second or two on that knockdown. Damn, doing so well. Doing so well until we hit that. All right, it's okay. Just a second and a half behind. We can still recover. I hope. Wow, I'm surprised that didn't clink him right away. That's right. Nice, okay. I think that was a little bit better. This might not go so well, though. Okay, there we go. I was hoping for firepower there, but that's all right. Nice, all right. Okay, we can get firepower on this one now. Should help us out a little bit. There we go, okay. Maybe shouldn't have done that second one. That's alright. Nice! Okay. Did that overkill it any? No, I don't think it did, but we shaved quite a bit off Embryo there. Holy shit. Alright, we are now a few seconds ahead. Great. That's what I like to see. It's all about the give and take sometimes. Oh, can we double that one? Ah, no, of course. He didn't fucking wiggle his butthole over there. What a dick. All right, it's okay. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay, good, good, good. Let's get that guy out of there, please. Dudes that appear behind the fucking pillars for no gosh dang reason. There we go. Excuse me, pardon me. Yeah. Okay, good, good, good. Ah, I missed him. Nice, idiot. Okay, let's just wiggle our way through there. It's fine. Should be another set of big guys, right? No, no. Wow, good cleanup, though. Ooh. Made it. Okay. Not bad. Not great. I should have used my cannonball near the end there. It's okay. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, wow. Did I hit somebody as they were coming in there? That's awesome. Fuck you. Oh, yeah. Fucking missed that one pretty good. Let's try that. There we go. Okay, there we go. Should have firepower through the wasp phase here. Very good. Wow. Alright, I'll take it. We get both of those around the corner. Nice! Okay. Alright, our aim's not too bad tonight. Okay, I'm gonna try. See if I had known better. Whoa! Oh, please hit that turret on the edge there. Nice. Beautiful. That guy out of there. Okay, not bad cleanup either. Whew, made it. All right, oxygen. Try to lure him over. Nice, good work. Should be pretty easy with Holly, just kind of fucking work it around a little bit. Whoa, can we get all three? Ah, no. We took a small chunk out of them now. Ah, damn it. I was waiting for that to do firepower. I didn't fucking go back for it. We get one of them out of there. That's good. Whoop. Okay. Oh, wow. We got that last guy out of there. That's pretty good. Whoop. Excuse me. Pardon me. All right. Pretty good cleanup, too. Okay, oxygen going into process, yeah. Looks like we might be on good pace for zone 2 here as well. Assuming I don't take a stupid down right at the end like I did for zone 1. But who fucking knows sometimes. Oh, like there almost. Oh my goodness. Wait that one out. Oh, we're not even gonna get one of them. That was garbage. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, some bad moves on that one. Let's try that one. Yeah, beat that shit. Okay, there we go. We get both of them. Sure can. Gonna do that. Fuck everything else. Accelerate actually helps a lot more with Holly since you gotta line up the shots a little bit better. Oh, like there? I think we nailed him there. Maybe. Oh, nice. Okay, good cutoff on both of those. Damn, pillars getting in my way all the time. Okay, it's a good cleanup, too. Oh, looks like we lost some time on zone 2, huh? Oh, just barely staying above even. Yikes. Yeah, zone 2 wasn't great. Couple bad shots there. That's all right. We can make some up on Vespula, I think. Well, not with a shot like that, though. That was fucking garbage. Hot mess. There we go. That one's a little bit better. You know, just a little bit for power up. Thank you. Ah, shit. There we go. Okay. That's what I like to see. Ooh, that was very close. I really kind of wanted the power up, though. Oh well. Okay. Just keep it good. Keep it normal. No knockdowns, please. Oh shit. It's just like, ah. Alright, crunch it on through. Crunch it on through. Excuse me, pardon me. Ah, it's also a bad shot. Fuck. Oh, you bastards. Oh, jeez, what am I doing? Oh, this is real bad. This is a bad spiel, too. Whoop. All right, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Whoop. Okay. Ooh, this is turning into an ugly vestibule here. Things already started counting down on me. Yeah, my cannonball shots have not been on point here. Oh my goodness. Oh, is that gonna hit? It's not. Damn it. It's alright. Ugh, yeah, this is really super ugly now. You're putting me in the red here. Oh, damn it! Only by a few seconds though, so we might still be able to recover this. Yeah, 7 seconds behind now. Alright, we gotta pull this out. Gotta pull this out to have any hope. There we go, some good shooting there. Ooh, careful now. Oh, we're gonna nail that one. Oh, just barely. Wow. Work. Oh, alright. Let's just wiggle that one around a little bit. Oh, careful. Whoop! Alright. Ooh, it's getting a little close here. Dee-dee-dee-dee. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. Dee-dee-dee-dee. Ugh. It's too slow. Dee-dee-dee-dee. Dee-dee-dee. Ah, lost the chain there, too. Alright, so zone 2 was okay, except I lost a lot of my time there, and Vespula was real shitty because I was an idiot. Got knocked down. Zone 1 was okay, only lost a second or two. Embryo was real nice, recovered about 10 seconds there. Let's see how Zone 3 fares. Nice, okay, good clean out there. Oh, what? How the fuck was he not dead from that garbage? Ooh, that's not good. That's not a good start for transit here. Should have angled that one a little bit more down. Oh boy. Alright, we're gonna try to wait that one out for firepower. Hopefully we don't get capped by a mine. There we go, perfect. Ooh, Ooh, is that gonna hit the laser for me? It is not, because I'm a little bit off. That should hit all three of those, though. Nice. Damn it. That was a pretty bad shot. Ah, crap. That's right. Yeesh. Not a great transit. A great transit, not a great start to zone 3. Oh my goodness. These wasps are the worst. Excuse me, pardon me. Fuck off, please. There we go. It's fine, it's fine. Let's keep it rolling. Okay, good. Somebody got torched up there. Perfect. Those fucking swaps through the flames. That's alright. We'll make it work. There you go. Okay. Try to get that guy. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, can we get that guy down? Nice. Alright. That's good. Good adjustment there. Good, just don't let him get spread out, you idiot. There we go. Okay, had to do a lot less hunting down on that one. Alright, Revolution, let's be nice here. Let's try to pull zone 3 back a little bit. Split the difference there, okay. Get it right on through. Can we get both of those there? Nice, okay. I can make every cannonball shot a double down on the big fuckers. Should be okay. We'll pull this out a little bit. Or even just one. At least one, if I don't have any, like, major whiffs. I'll count that as a W. Oh, like that. Oops. Ah, shit. Oh, wait, there it is. I was, like, looking for that other power-up that I know I left. Ah, shit. Come on! Oh, he's right there! Hit him, you stupid idiot! There. Fucking damn it. Oh, come on! You couldn't let me get that shot off, huh? You little shit. Alright, that's fine, I guess. If you're gonna laser the hell out of him, please hit that laser. Thank you. And that guy, nice. Alright. Let's just do a good recovery here. That's fine. Of course that wall comes around. Little shit. We get both of those there, nice, okay. Just gonna try not to let any of those wasps get caught behind the fucking outer ring again. Cause that would be bad. Of course, I'm always fighting these fucking conveyor belts. There we go. That was a good cleanup, at least. We're still gonna lose a few seconds because I'm an idiot. Maybe we can pull it back on Justice. No guarantees, however. Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. There we go. Okay. Good. Good shit. Let's pull him back up and around a little bit. There we go. Beautiful. Good shit. Roll on through. Oh my goodness. Ah, damn it. That fucking helo got me all fucking scared a little bit. Fuck. That's what I was looking for. Oop, excuse me, pardon me. Damn it, that's not what I wanted. Also, whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, this is looking bad. This is looking real bad. Well, do we pull back any of that? Oh my goodness, this looks to be breaking even. Even a little worse. Yuck. Lost another couple seconds there because I took a stupid down. Wow, my Holly PB must be pretty good if just taking a single down caused me to lose time. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Oh well, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do besides get better and stop playing like a scrub lord? Can you wiggle that one over, please? Thank you. Oh my. Oh, is that gonna hit? Nice. Okay, just barely. We get that guy down. Nice. Alright. Alright, we're gonna tunnel through three of them. Nice. Alright. I think it still had a little bit to go, too. It's pretty good. It's good shooting. Alright, I think I can pull back quite a bit on Medulla. If I don't put myself into like a giant 1 minute deficit or something. We'll have to see how it goes. Gotta face the gatekeeper first, though, so this is who really knows sometimes. Ooh, it took a long time banking on that one. Alright, let's see what we can maneuver there. Yeah, nice, okay. All the way through. Sometimes it just takes a little extra setup time. Get both of those there, nice. Okay, ah, damn it. Lost it right before I got grabbed the fucking thing. Oh, where's that laser coming from? That's not good. Please to destroy. Yep. Oh, that's very dangerous. Well, we got it. It's fine. Didn't take a stupid down on it. Okay. No, it's not a great assembly, but just go with it. Ooh, can we wiggle him through? Yes, just barely. Be a bit of a shit show here with these fucking factories. There we go. Okay, so I think I got the right thing going there at least. Yeah, that's not exactly what I wanted, but we'll get them all through. Just keep moving forward. Oh, jeez, almost got me. I knew I wasn't quite ready for a swap to save me from that one. Okay, get those three. Oh, damn. Okay, get those out of there, please. Thank you. Wait on the shutdown. Go for the firepower. Whoa, damn. It's hoping to... Oh, can we get the third one? Damn it. I think it did some damage, but it didn't quite knock him out entirely. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Yeah, it's going to hit the pillar there. It's fine. Just keep moving forward. Yeah, I'm not sure if I wanted that one. That's right. Oh, is it going to keep chunking towards him? Yeah, fuck you. This is some good shooting. Is that going to hit that guy? Nope, just barely out of range. That's not what I wanted. I really want the firepower, please. Thank you. Ooh, it's getting a little dangerous going in there. Those three out. Thank you. Need those two. Oh, that's dangerous. Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Ah, damn it. Got one spread left. One spread left on me there. Oh my goodness. Sorry. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, please. Nice. All right. Come through. Excuse me. Pardon me. Okay. Pretty good cleanup, at least. Overall, not the greatest relay. If I play this at GDQ, commentary would have to be the same as it is now. What, dull and uninspired? That would be kind of bad. I mean, there's not really much else to say about Holly. She's kind of a basic character, unfortunately. It's all about walking around, getting the timing on your cannonball shots. For some of the other characters, it's a little more interesting, a little more thought that goes into it, but seriously, for her? Oh, my singing, okay, yeah. Well, shit, singing's not changing. Love singing. We're gonna try to get that one. Can we wiggle him down? Couldn't wiggle him down. Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me. And we get, oh, nice, and enough to get the bastard and turret there. Whoa. Can we wiggle that guy down? No, of course not. Fucking threads the needle on both of them. Oh, that's gonna hit the laser, please. Thank you. Yeah, can we wiggle that one down? Nice. All right, we got it. We got it. Beautiful. All right, are we good? Good transition, didn't get smoked by the flames right away. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Whoop, whoop. Little shit. Trying to take a little off the sides there. Little bastards. Whoop, careful there. Alright, I'm gonna do a quick shot there. Might get rid of a few. Okay, good transition there too. Whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Get rid of that guy. Nope, not quite. That's right. We'll hit him on the way through. Ooh. Oh, a little dicey. Ah, excuse me, pardon me. Ah, ah, shit. Oh, couldn't quite sneak my butt through there. Alright, well, I didn't really want the shutdown, but I guess it worked, so whatever. Not a super great cleanup there. What's last in zone 4 here? Repeater. Fuck. I hate repeater. Just don't be trigger happy on the cannonball. Wait this out a little bit. And try to sneak it through. Ah, balls. So it's hard to gauge the angle on the next big green fucker here. Which is to say, I probably could predict it, but I'm not good enough for that yet. Oh, please. Ah, oh, it's got that wall in front. Oh, ah, balls. All right, it's fine. Can we get two of them? Yes, all right. The big fucker out of there. Oh my goodness, it's a little close. Oh, the swap back saved me there. Just a little bit. Oh, mines between walls is not great. All right, excuse me, pardon me. All right, we might still be able to pull something out of this, but as long as it's not too much of a time loss. God damn, these boxes are just getting in the way. Fuck off, please. All right, wide open spaces, that's what I like to see. Nice, okay, we wiggled our way to get that last fucker. Nice, okay, we got the bomb canister out of there too, so that's good. Oh man. Wiggle this guy down there, nice, alright. Wiggle that one down there too, beautiful. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop. Careful, careful. Okay, get a few there. Nice. All right. We wiggled that just good enough. Do, 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 whoop. Okay, not a great cleanup. Wow, zone four was super shitty. Yikes. Wow, how did I fucking just faceplant on all of that? Ugh, Venom's not gonna be much better, I don't think, but we'll see what we can pull. We'll see what we can pull here. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, a little bit overkill there, that's alright. That's alright. Let me at least get two out of there, maybe some good damage on the third. Wow, took the third out entirely. That's good shit. That's good shit. Alright, well, take that then, I guess. Okay, get right up in there. Okay, that was good. Didn't overkill it any. I might still be able to pull this out a little bit. Just don't fucking nut yourself right in front there. There you go. Right up in there. That's what I like to see. Try to aim this pretty well. Oh! Damn it. And then right after I got the fucking firepower too, so that's great. Oh my goodness, please. To hit that one on the way through? Nice. Okay, we'll take it. Oh, fuck. Get up, 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 up. Yeah, I'm definitely not gaining anything back from here. Shit. This is not good. This isn't good. This isn't really good. Oh my goodness, please die. Oh, yuck. Still got two phases left and I'm already losing time. Okay. We get that. Alright, that's fine. Does she have a Santa hat or is she just a redhead? She's just a redhead. No Santa hat. Oh my goodness, look out, please. Okay. Oh, goodness me. This is not a good Venom fight here. Yuck. Might have actually pulled back 2 seconds, one or two on this one. Or not at all. Still lost a half a second. Fuck. All right, it's all down to zone five. Oh, my goodness. Ugh. Oh, ew. I don't know. I guess it'll just have to be a wonder. Because we cannot get proof of that. Oh, fuck. Alright, we're going to have to ace zone 5 to make this not embarrassing. We get all three there at least. Nice, okay. Oh, jeez. Alright. Oh my goodness. Wow. Tore through them. It's awesome. Please tell me it hit most of them. Ah! Do not Google cactus porn. Yeah, that's probably some good advice there. Not unless you're prepared for what you want to see. Whether or not you truly wanted to see it. Okay, I don't know if this is a good centrifuge or not. Oh my goodness. Oh wow. Okay, well, I got a few of them, I think. Wait for that so I can get more of that. Damn, should have rearranged that a little bit. It's alright though. Nice, that'll hit that one on the way through. Nice, beautiful. Oh my goodness, alright, now it's starting to get a little crazy. A little cray cray, excuse me, pardon me. Nice, alright. Tank the rest of it. Okay, that wasn't a bad centrifuge. Maybe not my best. But not bad. S plus is always a good thing to see. Alright, control. Probably one of the worst ones in zone 5 here. Okay, I had to kind of waste that one a little bit. Ah, fuck. Boom, boom, thank you. Yeah, I think tonight will be breaking my PB streak here. This isn't looking great. Isn't looking great for old Holly. Wonder if my previous Holly PB was a fluke. It seems a little bit too crazy. That's alright. We'll make something happen here. Oh, can we get that guy? Nice. Alright. Good moves. Can we get that guy too? Nice! On the way through. Beautiful. Damn it. Fucking floated away from that shit. That's right. Try to lure him down. I missed one of them. Got one of them on the pass through, though. Jeez, alright. Excuse me, pardon me. Wow, alright. This is a little nuts. I'm not sure how I survived like 3 of those. S plus on control. Alright. That's good. It's a good deal. And convection. Convection, convection. Not necessarily my favorite, but it is one of the most hectic ones. But it is kind of fun, anyways. It's gotta be on your toes. Don't get burned. Because that's bad. Try to hit those specters very early because I don't want to fucking deal with the spread. Whoop, careful. Try to optimize my least favorite character. That would be Shiitake. Actually, no. Shiitake is actually kind of fun to play. That would be Coral. I do not like playing Coral. Even though she's not the slowest one. For me, anyways. But I won't be doing a Coral run for a long time, again. Because I don't like playing as her at all. Even though she's really good for, like, bosses and shit. I'm just not super pro on her particular style. I don't like playing as her. Even though Shiitake is balls slower, she's actually really fun to play. Get that shit lined up. Ooh, can we get three out of that? I think we did. Excuse me, pardon me. Well, maybe we didn't get three. Maybe it kind of turfed itself before it hit it. Yeah. Oh, we got the other big one, though. It's real good. Ooh. Please jump down. Damn it. I was hoping he was going to hop his asshole down. Get hit by that cannonball. Oh, well. Ooh, we gonna knife our way through all those? Hit that last one? Nice. Beautiful. Let's see if our aim is true on that one, too. It is not. It's a little to the north. It's all right. We'll make do. Can we get all three? Nice. Oh, that was pretty good. I think we caused some good damage to that fourth one as well. Ooh, nice. All right. That right through. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, nice. All right, get the two big fucks out of there. Get those two out. No, all right. Heavily damaged the second one, though. Oh, Jesus. Not great. It's kind of running around. Running blind a little bit. Oh, my goodness. Oh, good. Grab that guy. Alright, so we're looking at an S plus convection. Holy shit. That's pretty good. Looks like we pulled back a few seconds. This is zone 5. Pretty good. The gatekeeper, though. I forget what my PB with licorice is for this. Get that one out of there, please. Thank you. Don't care that I lost the chain. Doesn't fucking matter. Wow, I got all the big fucks out of there already? That's pretty good. Alright, there we go. Oh, nice, good. Ooh, thank you. Okay. Can we get that one out of there too, please? Thank you. Try to keep the accelerate going, because that's almost a fucking necessity when dealing with licorice. Nice! Good fucking between the pillar shot there. That's what I like to see. It's gonna get a little dicey. Get 1, 2, 3. Nice. Okay. We need 1, 2, 3 there. Beautiful. Damn it. Alright, well, we're gonna try to wait this one out. Oh, nice! Wow! Oh, wow, it caught me right in between. See if we can nail her with the fucking... okay, she ran away from it. That's fine. Ow. Okay, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Yeah, you want some? You want some? Please die. Shit. Whoop. No, that one's mine. Fuck you. Okay, I don't care about taking a hit. As long as she doesn't get that battery. Shit. Avoided that shit, though. Shit! No! Oh, balls! Damn it. It's always the fucking problem with her. There, fuck you. Please, 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 please. Excuse me, pardon me. God damn it, she needs to die. I need to knock her down. No, fuck you. That one's mine. Fuck off. Shit, she's gonna get that, isn't she? No, she isn't. Fuck you. Okay. That wasn't great. I lost, yeah. PB must have been with her not taking any batteries, because I lost a lot of time there, too. Fuck. Damn, back to 45. Ah! This isn't looking great. Ollie's not great for Medulla either. Oh well. we'll do what we can here. It's looking like maybe a 53, which isn't super great, but it's not awful either. Ooh, that was a bad choice. Ooh, also quite a bad choice. Excuse me, pardon me. I'm gonna wait that one out. Shit, that's not what I wanted. I wanted the fucking shutdown. Oh well. Ooh. Okay, it's gonna be a little overkill there. It's fine. This isn't looking great. Oh, no! Walls getting dicey. Oh, nice. All right. Worked out. Oh, donk. All right. Excuse me. Pardon me. It's going to get right up and close. Donk. Oh, careful. Woo! All right. That'll work. I'm going to try to wait this one out. Oh, no. Never mind. Fuck everything. Oh my goodness. It's not. Oh, this is going way too fast. I don't like it. Okay, please, 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 please. Thank you. Oh, I'm dancing in for that one. Donk. Oh, jeez. Be careful there. Oh, ah, oh, got a little too close. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. It's all right. Donk, alright. Oh, that's getting very terribly close. There we go. Yeah, keep that shit rolling. Oh my goodness, please. Oh, please! Alright, this should do it. Oh, not quite, huh? There we go. Yuck. Oh my goodness. Recovered a little bit on that though, good work. So unless I totally ace this. Alright, looks like we might be hitting a mid 52. Which isn't bad. I guess that's an acceptable thing. Ooh, this could be bad. Let's get right through there. Wow, fucking missed all of that. Good work, idiot. Oh, can we wiggle that one up? We cannot. It's all right. We'll wiggle that one over. Eh? Nice. All right. Kept the chain. Wow, we actually pulled back quite a bit on that. Well, actually, no. It'll probably be about even. Maybe a couple seconds. 52:24. All right. Not as bad as it could have been, but still not great. And there goes my 9 streak of PBs right there. Oh well, pressure's off now. You want to lobotomize a spaceship. But we did manage a gold on Embryo, which is impressive. Took another 10 seconds off of that? Alright, I'll take it. That's fine. Alright, let's get one more run in for tonight. I'm gonna save my besties. Could manage a sub 51. That would be impressive if I managed that at some point. But now we can try to get. Gotta get my fucking split loaded up for the next one here. Let's try a peanut run. Looks like I'm looking at a 55 and change. Let's see if we can do a little bit better than that. No guarantees, because I'm not really that great with peanut, but maybe we can manage something miraculous yet tonight, which would be pretty cool. I'd be happy with one W tonight. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, a go. All right, here we are, here we go. All right, so there's no pressure to keep the PB streak going since I broke it. We still gonna try. I'm still gonna try. It was kind of insane to set 9 PBs in a row, though. One for each character. That's a little nuts. That's a little nuts. An anomaly, to be sure. Not sure how good the drill is going to be on these little trash mobs. Probably not the greatest. Good for coven distance, but not so good for anything else, really. Just kind of spread everything around. Ah, damn it. Of course I missed that one then. Okay. Well, buck 13, buck 14, something like that. Not bad. Not bad. So I'm not quite sure how the splash damage on the drill works either. I think it's maybe at point of impact. Try to keep this spread around the inside because I know they're just gonna hear from that outer ring there. I guess Peanut is another character where you gotta have good timings with the secondary. Although it doesn't seem to be as critical as Holly. Since it's one shot and done, but with Peanut you can kinda just drill through a whole bunch of shit. It seems to last much longer than you would expect, too. Doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle. Just gotta get better at my through-and-throughs with her secondary, though. Okay, not a bad turbine. Not great, but not perfect either. Let's see what the... Okay, so it has to be like pinned against a wall and then destroy him with the drill, I think, for the splash damage to really take effect. Oh, nice. Way to miss. Oh, fuck. Missed the critical drill strike there. Whoopsie. So right there, probably would have been a splash damage bit. Turn around. Didn't work. Well, that's fine. Okay, I'm not sure if that did any splash damage there either. Good cleanup regardless. Okay, that's fine. Capacitor. Might manage a few seconds off of zone one here. God damn it. Missing those first strikes cost me a lot of time. Shit out of there. Of course, their secondary doesn't help with shit I can't actually drill to center there. Yeah, that was bad. It's a bad choice. Well, gets you somewhere in a hurry, though. not bad. Not bad cleanup. Looks like we might... Wow. Taking like 10 seconds off of zone one here. Impressive. Okay, starting off with the gold. I like that. This is a good sign. Real good sign. Shit, just enough for that one. Okay, let's get that one all the way through. Okay. Whoa, careful there. Jeez. Always makes me a little bit worried. This Peanut's kind of a melee character like that, so it's like, you know, can I get close enough without getting clobbered, or... Nice. Wow. Perfect. Looks like we might have trimmed a second. Oh, we lost almost a quarter there. All right, that's all right. That was a good embryo. I think him jumping at me on that one phase made the difference there. Damn it, of course the battery goes to the fucking opposite corner of the damned level. With the wasps. Like Holly, Peanut's good with the wasps. Especially when you got full fucking power. Oof, it's getting a little dicey there. Sure what the damage spec is for wasps that are in the air. If they go over the lava, if it does as much as something else that's crawling on the ground there. Probably it's just an aesthetic thing, but whatever. Okay, I guess that was an okay hive. S plus, so that's something. Good, grab that one before shit goes tits up. Whoa, almost got me there. Fucking splashback on those missiles. Whoa, careful. Fuck, that's right, I can't get to those with the drill. Ah, stupid short-sightedness. Okay, that was pretty good, though. Come on, how is that guy not dead? Fuck you off. There we go. Okay. I'm not sure how that was. Another S+, just going on through. Like that, but you can get S+ and still be really fucking slow too, so not exactly a good indicator of speed all the time. But it means no knockdowns, which saves you some time, generally. Fuck off. So fuck off. Ooh, careful. The mine phase should be pretty good because of the magma, lava, whatever. I guess technically lava since it's above ground. Oop, let's reroute. Reroute mid-drill. Oop, okay, I'm not sure if I tagged that guy at all that time. Oh, nice, damn. Too bad I didn't tag that guy on the way through. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Alright, this is a pretty good oxygen. Another S plus. Have I dropped S plus yet at all in this run? Man. Maybe once. Maybe once. In zone one of all places, I'm sure. This has been pretty solid so far. Maybe not the fastest, but good solid play. I was just gonna try to fucking grab the item on the way through. My aim was a bit off. It's pretty much par for the course for me, I guess, tonight. Ah, come on, really? You couldn't get that last one there. Bastards. Alright, time for a little bit of a fire spin here. Good coverage for next wave. Not quite as good a coverage as what it wanted, but whatever. Oh, wow. I'm surprised I made it through that. Figured I would have taken it down right there. Oh, well. Whoop. Okay, good. Good cleanup, at least. That's process. Ah, zone 2 was very kind. Another 13 off the docket. Nice. There we go. Whoa, nice. All right. Just fuck that right over. Sounds good to me. Well, all right, well, it's fine. This is shit. Fuck, all right, stupid down on phase one. Good work, idiot. Oh, you can just go straight on through. Forgot about that. Damn it. Oh, I wanted that power up. You shit. Ah. All right, it's fine. Just wait it out. Wait it out. It's all right. There we go. Okay. A little bit of fucking protection here. Okay, oh wow, how did I not just take it down right there? Oh my goodness, please get that, please get that, thank you. Boom. Alright, eat it, Vespula. Vengeance, bitch. Wow, that was pretty good. Despite that stupid down. Another 10 seconds almost. I like that shit. I like seeing them golds. Ugh. So there, I definitely dropped S plus, of course, but. And there. Damn it. That's alright. Otherwise, not a bad Vespula fight. Certainly better than my PB. Battery over here. That's what I'd like to see. Charge on through. Whoa. Watch out. There we go. Nice. Okay, get that shit out of there. Give me that, please, so it doesn't stop me from moving on. Whoa, careful. I think I can still get pegged by the laser on my way through, can't I? That's happened more than once. Whoa, careful. Oh, come on. Safe from a bunch of lava behind a thin-ass pillar? Give me a break. Alright, pretty good. Pretty good. Transit. Ugh. God, Zone 3 is the worst. It's just got a fucking series of just terrible levels. Checkpoint's not the worst. Transit's a little bit worse. And then, shit, what's after transit? Oh, heat. Heat is even worse, and then revolution is by far the worst. At least for zone 3. Once you get to zone 4, it all starts over again. With the worst levels. Oh, what? That was trash. Oh dear. Whoa! Trying to end myself right there. Good work, idiot. Keep that chain rolling, my friends. Okay. I think that transit was alright. Except for that stupid down really super early. Oh, good. Heat. Son of a bitch. The worst. Ugh, especially that first little section there. Oh, nice. Got him. Somehow. Nice. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay. Do 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 do. Ah, damn it. Didn't quite swap quick enough through there, huh? Whoa, eat shit. Whoa, okay, alright. Not exactly what I was going for. It's fine, I guess. Okay, be careful now. Boom. Boom, boom, dance on through. Oh my goodness, alright. Figured I would have died there. Just don't let him spawn on the other side of that fucking flame. There we go. Oh, Heat, you cranky bitch. Don't like you. And Revolution, the even crankier bitch. Although, does my magma go with the conveyor belts, or does it not even drop on there? Zoop! Oh, missed on the first pass. Quick! About phase! I don't even think it catches on the conveyor belts, does it? Yeah, that was a bad one to get to. Nice, okay. Ooh, careful now. Oh wait, maybe it does. Oh, it doesn't move with them now. Interesting. Huh. I figured it would've. Oh well. I guess it really doesn't matter. Conveyor belts can suck my nuts either way. Okay. Whoa! Okay. Laser had some business there. I'll just let him do it. It's fine. Nice. There we go. So I was looking for a quick through and through. God damn it. Yeah. Fucking conveyor belts. Screwing my shit up here. Oh my goodness. I always tend to walk against them for no fucking reason other than I'm an idiot. There we go. Get Revolution out of here. Alright, how's Zone 3 as a whole? Well, we got another second off. That's good. Almost all gold so far. Just fucking amazing, honestly. Nice. Okay, I'll cut through a little bit. Excuse me, pardon me. Beautiful. Just gonna take that one right there. Not bad. It's a good justice fight. How'd we manage, though? Pulled off another 3/4 of a second. Okay. All right. That's cool. I'll fucking take it. Not what I wanted. Shit. Oh, did I actually? Oh, no, I didn't. It's like, did I actually get that guy with the splash there? Not quite. Nice. Okay. Ah, damn it. I want the speed instead. Oh, well. Oop, careful now. Oop, easy. Steady. Ah, fuck. Oh, nice, from downtown. All right, those are satisfying. Holy shit. As rare as those occur, fucking full diagonal level crossing to nail a big fucker at the end is pretty good. Ugh. Bad platform spawns, though. Ugh, come back here, you cowards. There we go. Ah! That one's not even... That one's even worse, kinda. Alright, let's get that shit out of here, please. Thank you. Oh, wow. It's punched right on through, huh? Alright. Not a great assembly. We'll take it. Just have to see what Zone 4 as a whole does for us. It's not the individual levels that do it. It's a nice, solid, and consistent play across everything. At least for me. I'm sure other people, other runners, really get the ILs going and then they fucking rule everything. It's all about being nice and consistent. Not letting the surprise level get you down. Well, fucking missed it altogether. Good. Oh, what? Fucking rockets. Okay, yeah, let's just push them away again. It's fine. Eat shit. God damn it. Stop fucking launching those rockets at me, you assholes. There. There's one. There's another. Wow, I'm surprised I was able to actually get him. Whoa! Yeah! Oh, damn it. Oh, bastard. His last little rocket he had there. Fucking tagged me. Oh well. Whoop. Oh, come on, man. I had the drill up and running. You shits. Oh well. Yeah, exactly what I wanted, but whatever. We'll make a deal. Oop, don't want to get too far ahead. Chances are our battery will pop way far behind, then I gotta go get it. And then shit just goes downhill from there. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright. You guys want to meet up in the center here? That's fine. Perfect. See? That shit works. Accidentally so, but it works. Oh, fuck off, little coward. Ugh. End to end. Ow. Whoa, alright. Toast, toast. Come on, there we go. Yeesh, that relay was a little bit subpar, I think. Oof, ooh, they're getting good with their little pot shots there. Fuck off. Accelerate. Ah, come on, that guy was dead before I dropped the chain. You bastard. I was into him before that fucking thing hit me. You little shits. Oh, nice. Okay, then scream on through the other side. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Okay, whoa, that almost was a bad fucking phase change right there. Yeesh. Somehow pulled it out. That was a little bit better and less harrowing. Whoopsie. Whoa. Yeah, fucking eat shit. Toast each other, you little bitches. Whew. A little dicey there. Doody doody doo. Oh, let's see, come on, they gotta be dead. Alright. Ah, great. Just repeater left to zone 4 and we'll see how badly this has been going. Zip. 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 Yeah, drill is good for quick needle points here. Ah, I screwed up right there. Zip. Zip. All right, where are you, little bitch? Whoa, careful there. Get out nice and open. Ah, fire spin. It was kind of effective. Whoa! Ah! Yeah, that was my fault right there. Whoa, okay. Let's not be that dangerous, please. Holy shit. Oh, whoa. Excuse me. Can't pause for that shit. Whoa. Snuck up on me a little bit. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Oh, come on. I destroyed him before that shit. Bastion. There. Eech. Eech. Yeah, zone 4 was not kind. Drop 16. Ugh. Ugh. Alright, it's okay. We're still ahead about 20 seconds. Ooh, that's dangerous. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. Alright. Alright then. Whoa! Okay. I'll take it. Oh, fuck you. You bastard. My goodness, come on. Ah. Ooh. Drilling's real dangerous on this thing. Oh, unless you get in there real good. There we go. Okay. Now trying to cut over on this is going to be really super dangerous. Oh, wow. I still managed to get it, though. Real good. Real good. Oh! Whoa! Be careful. Holy shit. There we go. Oh, danger, danger! Oh, come on! Tried to get me in there. I should have waited till the second phase of that, though. Oopsie. Oh my goodness, that's so dangerous. There you go. Okay. Two good drills. Oh my goodness, that's very dangerous. Go, okay. Whoa, alright. There we go. Do that shit. Yeech. That was a shitty Venom, but I still recovered 13 seconds on it. Tells you how much my peanut runs kind of suck. Some good through and throughs on the drills with the turret phases, though. I'm happy about that. Oh. There we go. Nice. Nice, wow. Very lucky kills there. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Just keep picking them off the line. Ah, damn it, I was out of drill. Oops. That's all right, bring it back in. Whoa, excuse me. Get three swipes with it before I need to let it cool, huh? Nice. I think I got pretty much all the fucking blue grabbers out of there right away too. Beautiful. Bastard, you can grab onto me and stop me from drilling. What a shit. What a little shit. Ah, I see, so there's a bit of splash damage as you're rolling through. Not too much though, so you gotta be careful. Aw, oh, come on. Yeah, revenge, bitch. Wow. Okay, not a great centrifuge, but whatever. What did I miss in there? Nice. Okay. Get that shit out of there. Whoa. Bastard rockets, get out of here. Holy shit. Whoa. Excuse me. Let go of me, you little shit. There we go. Oh dear. Ooh. Okay. Shutdown's at the right time. Oh, that was bad. Just fucking shoved him away from everything else. Work, idiot. Is he just hanging out there? Okay, no, there he is. Oh, jeez! What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Oh, come on. Wow, get fucked. Ugh. Yeah, control wasn't ideal either. Oh, now this will be good. So the heat from the floor and then the fucking lava from my gun here. A very, very colorful level. Oop, excuse me. Oh my goodness. How did I fucking get through that? Ridiculous. Whoa, alright. Should have probably taken it down there. Oh, jeez! And there. Fuck. Miracles, miracles. Do you believe? Oh, alright. I'm getting a little dicey here. Oh, Careful now. Ugh. Oh, this is kind of a mess to look at. Whoa! Careful there. Oh my goodness, what is going on? Boom, alright, that's good aim there. Oh, did I get him? I don't think it did. Would have been pretty crazy if it had. Oh my goodness. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh no! Excuse me! Ooh, getting a little heated there. Of course, one at every fucking corner. Well, don't mind me, just a little casual convection S plus. And wow, took back another 27 on zone 5. This is looking pretty good. This is looking real good if I don't fucking just totally fail at the gatekeeper here. Ooh, careful. Ooh, it's so dangerous. Oh, 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 goodness. You little bastard, come on. There we go. Whoa, nice. Okay, that shit out of there. Beautiful. Also beautiful, good. Just keep it rolling right on through. Whoa! I thought I had the drill out there. Okay, that's fine. It's all good. Okay, I could use an accelerate, please. Accelerate for a parting gift now? Alright, that's fine too, I guess. Yeah, eat shit, licorice. I dare you. Oh, fuck you. Come on. Ah, shit right around you, and you managed to fucking squirt a battery out there, huh? Fuck you. That one's mine. Yeah, you want to try get through there? Fucking bitch. Fuck, is she surviving that shit? Eat it. Nope. Fuck! Oh my god, and that guy grabbed me, you fucking asshole. Yeah, that one's mine, bitch. Fucking damn it. What? Two shots, huh? Fuck you. Yeah, fuck you, that battery's mine. Whoa, nope, 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 nope. Thank you. Full battery management there, fuck you. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Oh, I was gonna drill her in the face to finish her off. What a bitch. Yeah, what you got? Alright, so she got two off of me there. That's not great. But it looks like I still managed a few seconds off, huh? Somehow, miraculously. Wow. Okay. Looks like we're gonna peel off a fair amount this time around. I like that. It's a shame I didn't do the peanut run first, so I could have made a 10 PB streak. Oh well. Ooh, that was dangerous. Why did I do that? Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Ugh, really should do more damage. There you go, right up in there. Wait for it. Wait for it. Ooh, a little crazy in there. Beautiful. That's what I'd like to see. Oh, wow. That was a little dangerous. Woo! You are getting very close there, honey. Come on. There we go. Nice. Ends it on a fucking shutdown, which is super good. Yoink. Ooh, get through there. There you go. Perfect. Ooh, I'd like to dance through and get that one, but that's probably a bad idea. Alright, let's just wait that one out, I guess. There we go. Nice. Ooh, oh, that's not great. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, if you could give me, like, a shutdown or something, fuck you. Thank you. That's real good of you. Ooh. Thank you for another shutdown. Alright, we're almost there. Boom. Okay. Alright, Aethersphere, what you got? What you got for us? Wow, shaved a lot of time on that one too. Alright, obviously Peanut not ideal for ranged. Not ideal for ranged garbage here. But we can go. Nice, okay. Fire spin all the way through, boy. Yeah, there we go. Nice, okay. Finish there off. All right. Wow, looking at a sub 54, maybe a little bit over 5330. All right. Buck 44 off best. Wow, that's fucking great. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Save best, save the run. Woo! Okay, we got time for one more thing tonight. Just one more. Just one more. So let's give the Infinity Drive a good old try here. Was it last weekend? I don't know. It was about a week ago. Managed to get to layer 47, which is fucking insane. Whoops. Tapping through a little bit too much there. That's all right. Okay, Infinity Drive, fuck you. Let's do it. Fucking do this shit. That cursor out of there. Come on now. All right. Well, layer 38 is generally the gatekeeper for me here. So if I can get past that, that'd be super good. But my high so far is 47. And I think it ends at 50. So we'll see what we can do here. No promises. But I'm nice and warmed up. And I haven't even touched my drink. Hold on. Hold on a second. Let's get some good shit going here. Getting really warm. To take off my sweatshirt. There we go. Take a little drink. All right. Now we're ready. Oop, resume. I think my best chain is 4,000 some, so maybe we can crack that tonight too. Super good. Have a new peanut PB and a new fucking chain high. That'd be really fucking great. But we shall see. Shall see what Infinity Drive sees fit to grant me tonight. Oh, wow. Okay, no, we're restarting that garbage. Taking a stupid down from a fucking stray mine? Eat shit. Alright, good thing we were only like a minute in. That was garbage. That was garbage. We're going to ignore that one. Doesn't start kicking up until about layer 25 or so. So there should be a walk in the park except for that stupid down on layer 3. Which we're just gonna ignore. Should be playing the intelligent way and doing some good target priority management. Usually on these low layers, doesn't really fucking matter. Usually. I say usually because then I take a mine to the face or something and then all the shit goes out the window. Ugh. Shut down this early on. But whatever. I really need to time out my power-ups until much later on. Interesting, I don't think I've ever noticed that turret in the start of layer 5 here. I guess there's more than one, huh? Interesting. Funny, the things that you just zone out for. Although this is usually where the fucking mind phase just buries me for some reason. Not this time, though. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Whoa! Almost bodied me right there. Good work, mines. For any stupid stray shootings, too, please. Yuck. Whoop, careful now. Yeah. Heard that. Well. Doodle 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 doo doo. Doodle doo doo. Doodle whoop, excuse me, pardon me. Not to drop the chain stupid areas either. Whoa, whoa, okay. A little nuts there. Ah, shit. Timing's a little off. Also off there, damn it. Not this time though, ha! Got it. Alright, Embryo, what you got, man? What you got, my friend? He's got fucking nothing. That's what he's got. All right, I'm going to get the pretty wings, even though I normally wait for shutdown on that one. Alright, if I'm not stupid here, there we go. Sometimes I forget the fucking pattern of his shots in the final phase there, and I end up taking a dumbass down. Not this time, though. This time we're on point. Damn it. Let's get the power up there. Well, oh, there we go. Perfect. Trying to be a little bit better about my missile distribution as well. Tends to help me out. Of course, when there's fucking rotating walls getting in the way of everything. Oh, what? What? What did I drop the chain on there? Oh, come on, that's garbage. Damn it. Well, that was fucking stupid. Well, can't win them all. That's all right, we still got Vespula coming up here shortly, so we'll definitely get back there. Get it back in gear. Of course he gets behind every fucking wall. Wow, I'm surprised I didn't drop it there again. Ooh, careful. And we're starting with the fucking conveyor belts. No tether dogs yet, though, so still got that going for us. Alright, up to double digits now. Woo! Starting to get a little bit more interesting. Okay, laser can help me out a bit. Thank you. Now go away. Oh, careful. Ooh, easy, easy. Don't take all those bullets in the face there. Bad for your health. Oh, careful, careful, careful now. Okay, it's probably a good idea to grab that shutdown just in case. There's one left behind there, fucker. Whew, careful. God damn mind phases. Putting me into the only corner of a fucking round ass room. Whoop,
careful. Nice, okay. At least no downs. Drop the chain once, but we can get away from that. Down is harder to recover from, but if it's early on, I mean, it doesn't really fucking matter. It's more of a pride thing. Don't drop it. There we go. Perfect. Bomb canisters. No, don't drop it. Oh, wow. Saved. Right up in those grills. So we'll have, if everything goes well, we'll, oh, yeah, 1100 going into Vespila is not bad. Should be able to pick up another 400 or 500 here. Assuming I don't take a stupid down by trying to get too close. Almost. Almost did it. Almost done dude it. Shit. Go, oh, come on! I carved a path out of there. Oh, fuck off with that shit. This is trash. God damn it. This is so trash. God dang it. Oh well, at least I come out of this with like a 400 chain or something. Who knows? If I don't fucking take another dumb down here. There we go. Yeah, 300. Damn it. Should have been 1500, but no. Can take a stupid ass down in phase 3-ish. I remember now. It's alright. But alright, first down in Vespila isn't bad. It's not the worst I've ever done. Not the best either, but whatever. Whoa, careful. Wait that one out for firepower. Whoop, or I'll just take that one. That's cool too. Whoa, careful. Jesus. Good. Layer 17. Sometimes that one kind of throws me a little bit too. Fucking conveyor belt and all. Whoop. Alright, now we're starting to get the fucking blue dogs. Do not like. Anything that affects my ability to move around is the worst, automatically. Ooh, careful now. Ah, shit. Yeah, solid. Oh, good. And then the battery fucking disappears. Great. Well, son of a bitch. All right, well, layer 18, I can still recover from that. Still fucking stupid, though. What? Come on. Those would have gone right over me. Little shit. God damn it. All right, another two stupid downs right there. Great. Fucking super. Ugh, already getting the little blip warning. That's right. Still got Justice to go. That's a refill right there. And then Dark Embryo should be another refill if I'm not a stupid idiot tonight. Careful. Oh, come on. What did I get hit by there? Fucking assholes. I swear I got that mine out of there first. Oh, what the hell? Come on. Oh, that's great. They're fucking stupid downs there. Okay, so that's what? 5, 6 total already? Not even to layer 20? Yuck. Fucking disgusting. That's right. I kind of figured I wouldn't be able to do very well on this tonight, considering the speedruns, but whatever. It's okay. Whoa, excuse me on that. Whoop! Careful. Wait that one out for firepower. Oh, okay. It's fucking fall from the sky right in my face. Thank you. Alright, let that laser do some work. There we go, thank you. Good transition. Ooh, careful. Careful, easy, steady. What the? Why do I keep getting hit by? Ugh. Alright, that's fine. Better. Alright, so we're back on top for battery. Slowly recovering our chain. Ooh, a little bit dicey. God damn, it's wasps. Okay, that's better. Damn it. Oh, I keep getting blue circles. I'm on fucking firepower. Ah! Back onto it here. There we go. Okay. Fucking conveyor belt out my face. Jeez. Whoa! Ah, fuck you! Look, that other guy wasn't dead. Fucking eat it. Alright, well, that's seven at least. Ugh. All right, well, I'll still recover from that. Once it gets to be about layer 30 or whatever, then every down really fucking counts. Okay, justice. Go around, grab that. Damn, he's hoping to nail that before he went. That's right. Okay, layer 24. Now they start getting a little bit more grabby, which is not fun. Jeez, look at that fucking shit just dropping right in my path. Eat it. My score is kind of doing pretty shitty too, even though I'm kept full chain all the way through each boss. Well, except for Vespula, where I lost it a couple times in between, but besides that, I got to back up to at least 10 before the final blow, so should be all right. Doing okay on score. If I hit 25 million by probably 32, 33, would be all right. So I'm going to keep the chain going, don't take any stupid downs. Just actually asking a lot at this point. Like so! God damn it. Okay, I swear I did a weapon swap to save myself there, but no, I guess not. Fucking let go of me, you little shit. Oh my goodness, let go of me. Ugh. All right, now it starts getting a little touchy. To manage my power-ups a bit more carefully now. All right, doing okay here. Back on top on battery here. All right, laser helped me out a little bit. Getting a little dangerous. God damn it! Of course, there's still one mine rolling around in the middle there. Fuck you. Fuck you. God damn it. Oh my goodness. Yeah, let's just hit both of them. That's a good fucking idea. Just hanging out on the outer fucking rim, of course. Coward. Yeah, great. Now I gotta fucking try to sail through this. Oh wow, which I somehow managed. Goodness. Just look at all that garbage just fucking hanging out in the center, and the fucking conveyor belt's not making it any easier. You little shits. There. Jesus. Damn ass conveyor belts. So that's what, 9 knockdowns? 10 by this point? It's not super great. Oh my goodness. Oh dear. Yeah, and of course it took the fucking conveyor belt all the way around to the other side. So fucking dumb. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me. Ugh. God, layer 26, fuck off, please. Oh, what was that? Oh, fuck off with that shit. So garbage. Yeah, I love how they just fucking push each other into me. That's so garbage. Come on now. Be stupid. Sometimes layer 28 can be a little tricky too. I think, oh, maybe it's not 28. Whatever the next one is, the fucking conveyor belt has knocked me out more times than I care to mention. The fucking batteries just get on and take a ride all the way to the other side, of course. Yeah, now it's starting to get a little spread fire here. Oh, come on! Oh, snipes me with the fucking laser. Eat a dick. And then these guys start grabbing more. Excuse me, pardon me. God damn it. And of course, it's all the way on the fucking other side of the thing, too. Great. Awesome. Miracle run from here on out. No fuck ups. No stupid bullshit. Just perfect play from here on out. Good. On the 29. Alright, drop the chain for some stupid reason, because apparently nothing died in that fucking maelstrom. Garbage trash, but whatever. Chain anymore, pretty much. Just care about survival. Careful. There we go. Nice. Keep that shit rolling. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Still have Dark Embryo to go yet. On layer 32, 33, somewhere around there, I think. So provided I make it that far. Okay, fucking coward, get off the goddamn corner and get out here, please. Shit. Careful with that. You don't got the speed to fucking swap through there, man. Oh my goodness, alright. Took that one in the face, didn't die somehow. Excuse me. Oh, don't even grab it on your way through. Oh my goodness, that's bad. That's super bad. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, okay. Oh, that's getting a little stupid. Get out of there, man. There we go. Good, clean transition there. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Careful. Alright, time to prioritize some targets here. Oh, come on! I was so through that. Fuck off. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, this isn't going to end well. Please get me through. Ah! How in the hell? Yeah, I was about to say, I'm so dead there. Fuck. Battery, please. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Oh, crap. Yeah, this hasn't been a good run so far, honestly. Not super great. Especially going here without fucking full power. Not the greatest. That was a good clear of that phase, at least. What? From fucking downtown? Are you serious? Got through all that garbage, yeah. And then it's all the way the fuck over there. Give me a... Ooh, alright. I'm getting a little salty about this one now. Laser from downtown just cooks my asshole. Ugh. And then I missed Dark Embryo because of that stupid bullshit, too. So, awesome. This isn't going to be going very far anymore. Oh my freaking god. Alright. Yoink. Fucking Jesus. How did I lose chain there? Like nothing died in those fucking 2 seconds, huh? Break. Ugh. Yeah, this is not going to go well. I'd be surprised if I got layer 35 at this rate. Oh my goodness. Please give me battery. Fuck off! Holy shit. Oh dear. Oh, this isn't good. Whoa. All right. Whoa. Yay. Gimme. Where did speedruns go? I finished my speedruns for tonight. Second one was a new PB for Peanut, which is amazing. Surprising, at the very least. And decided to finish off the night with a good old infinity drive. Oh, this is not going to end well. Gimme. Yeah. All right, this is not gonna end well. If I can get to 34, it would be a fucking treat at this point. I need some firepower. I don't need all these shutdowns. Thank you. Layer 60. Yeah, right. Oh, if only, my friend. If only. And somehow is miraculous fucking... Oh, God. Yeah, alright, let's just get pounded right there, too. Why not? Yeah, I think we're done here. Are you fucking... Let go of me! Wow, alright. Yeah, this is great. This is super fucking awesome. Conveyor belts ruining my day all over the place. Oh my goodness, I'm surprised I grabbed that one. Get the fuck out of my face. You, god damn it. Bastards, just fucking trailing me all the time. Yeah, alright, let's eat that one too. Great. Well, layer 34. Enjoy it while you can, because it's not going any further. Ending right here. Yep. God damn. Fucking conveyor belts, the big ass motherfuckers just pounding me right. Hey, 40 minutes even, not bad. Ugh, Jesus. Yeah, that was much worse than my best. Layer 47, I think, was a fluke, but whatever. Oh, 19 downs, that's pretty shitty. Only a 1300 maximum chain there. Ugh. Shotgun Ninja, two guesses as to what it's about, huh? You know, that's a good question. I have no idea what Shotgun Ninja could be about. All right, I think we're done for tonight. I've lost the magic. Until next week, I guess. All right, next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. Be back to The Witness. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.